go. Good on it. Hey babe, you know, you could have me and the whole room. Hey, what's wrong, girl? Don't be a bitch.
Why didn't I get that girl, dude? I'm hot, right? I didn't get her. It doesn't make any sense.
Because Valentine's Day is about being with your love, or finding new love. Clearly, you didn't care about the love you're trying to find. It's not about not being alone, or lust, or jumping in front of Cupid's arrow when you're not ready. You can't force love, especially on Valentine's Day. So get over here and have a donut.
I don't want a stupid donut.
What?
Yeah, I'm having girl problems.
Well, did you tell her you could have me in the whole world?
Yeah, I did, but she slapped me in the face.
Well, did you try
these? Shebang! Shebang! Watch this!
Hey, ladies.
How's
it
going?
Whoa!
Oh, Annie.
I just can't do it.
You want a donut?
Yeah.
It's really, really stale.
I know.
Something's never changed. I don't think I'll ever get a girl.
Now listen up. Styles and trends can get together bends, but the prime lover will soon discover that true love comes from being together. Spend some time and get to know the person that you really want to go with.
Say what, Clyde?
But don't forget to follow your heart, or else you'll be really, really gay.
Huh. I think I finally understand. I gotta go, Clyde. I'll see you later.
Oh, you.
Yeah. Sorry, I was such a douchebag before.
But I finally found out the true meaning of Valentine's Day. I don't want to have sex with you or get in your pants. I just want to spend time with you.
Aw, you're cute.